Here we have our rubber wheel stops. As you can see, we have four fixing points on each one. Also, we have the recommended fixings for them. Into asphalt, there's a 300mm bitumen spike, and into concrete, we go for 120mm by 10mm concrete screw.